Black holes are amongst one of the most fascinating phenomena in the deep space. These are the celestial bodies so immense gravity that they twist the entire nature of space and time around them. Not even the light can escape the effects of their stronger gravitational pull. We are going to talk about one of those black holes that was found lurking in our astro backyard. This black hole is the closest ever to be found near Earth, practically being an astronomical neighbor. So what is so special about this monster? Are we in real danger from it? We'll discuss everything in this video. But before that, if you're new here, make sure to subscribe to this channel and press the bell icon next to it so that you won't miss any future interesting updates from our channel. You may also find us on social media, links to which have been mentioned in the description. Make sure to check them out. Black holes are found around everywhere in the universe, with more than 100 million thought to exist in our Milky Way alone. They have been subject of many science fiction arcs, including 2014 movie Interstellar, where a black hole named Gargantua is shown. One of such black holes was recently discovered, and as of 2022, it is the nearest black hole to the Earth. Gaia BH1 is a binary system that consists of a G-type main sequence star and likely a stellar massive black hole. It is located about 1560 light years away from the solar system in the constellation of Ophiuchus. Usually stellar massive black holes are found very far away, spread out throughout the galaxies. But on November 2, 2022, astronomers using the Gemini North Telescope in Hawaii said they have discovered the closest yet black hole to the Earth, dubbed Gaia BH1. It is approximately 10 times more massive than our Sun, but this black hole is a dormant one. The difference between active and dormant black holes is that the active ones emit X-rays while dormant ones do not. The star and the black hole orbit each other with a period of 185.59 days. Black holes are the remnants of the long dead stars. At a distance of 1600 light years away, Gaia BH1 poses no danger to humanity, so you can still sleep soundly at night. It is interesting that this system is not easily accommodated by standard binary evolution models. It poses many questions about how this binary system was formed, as well as how many of these dormant black holes are there in this space. There is so much we still don't know about how star systems evolve over time. However, discoveries like Gaia BH1 brings us closer and closer to understanding the universe around us.